Wait.
Poems a little later on. What are you looking at?
He's a little clean shaven to be a beatnik, but he wouldn't get rid of this.
Oh, you look great. You look fabulous. I'm so glad you came.
Thank you.
Well, I know that Mara's with Sarah, but who's taking care of the baby?
Oh, Sam. Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you so much for all this.
Oh, it wasn't just me.
Oh, come on. Don't be modest. Oh, you told me how much work you put in.
Work? No. Chasing after two kids is work. This was a piece of cake.
Oh, no. God, we had some great times here, didn't we?
We will again. Don't you worry about it.
Let me see. This is a new look for you. Oh, I'm sorry. Hi.
Hi. Definitely. You're Sam's doctor. You came with Justin.
Right. Yeah, and the only stranger in town.
Billy.
Hey,
I'm sorry to do this here, but I have to talk to you.
Well, Nadine, I don't think that this is the time.
I have to, Billy. It's important.
Oh! Hey! Where? I got on the
Be good to him. Ready.
You want to dance?
No, thank you. I am a slave to the rhythm.
Oh, right.
So boring.
Thank you.
Why don't you go ask her?
I'm fine right here.
Well, she's not. She spent all the time preparing for this party. She deserves fun. Go on.
Okay, I'll be right back.
That's your rhythm. Take it.
I've been waiting for that.
Okay, I plan on burning these clothes after this party.
Let me get you something.
Oh, no. The floor's a mess.
Oh, no, that's okay.
Yeah, what would a diner be without a sticky floor? This place is so quaint.
This is not a 50s joke, Blake. This was my life.
Oh, sure. Straight from the time when a dime was a dime and good, honest people worked and sweated hard. Some of them still in this very room.
No, I think that's your cologne.
I think it's time.
You think?
Harley, I know exactly what you were up to. Alan Michael told me.
What?
About your little lunch, your little trip down memory lane. That's why you planned this party in this dump, isn't it? You want him back. Well, forget it. You are completely deranged.
Yeah, that's where I am, and you are where you are.
I'm doing just fine, thank you.
As long as you can drag someone else's man out onto the dance floor, what are you going to do when they stop feeling sorry for you?
Harley. You're missing the fun.
Yeah.
Harley?
No.
I read that.
No.
What is it? What's wrong?
Nadine.
What about
it? Nothing.
Okay, it looks... Rick, come on, open the door. I know you're in there. I saw your car. Please, Rick, come on. It's the good part, I promise. I love you, Rick. I know I've done a lot of stupid things and let things get in the way, but so have you, and I finally realized that none of that matters. The only thing that matters is that I love you, and we just should stop beating around the bush and stop hurting each other, and... Why is Beth here? Why is she dressed like that?
Beth and I are married.
Well, that was very smooth.
What are they doing?
Alan Michael opened the door, and Blake has walked out of it.
I saw that. What now?
Now you are acting very bizarre.
Not me, then.
Why are you doing this?
I don't want Blake to think she ran me out of that party.
She did.
Well, it doesn't count if she doesn't know it. We have to let them leave first. Tell me what they're doing.
They are walking and talking.
About what?
How am I supposed to know what
they're
talking
about? Well, use your imagination.
Spalding Enterprises stock went down a point and a half in moderate trading, so Alan Michael's going to build a bowling alley in Alexandra's basement to make up for the problem. How's that sound?
That's very amusing.
Thank you.
What else?
Oh, ooh, stop the presses. Blake is taking off her shoes. Looks like her feet hurt.
Well, good for her, trying to squeeze those hams into a size 5. Aren't they in the car yet?
Yes, they are in the car.
Well, why aren't they leaving?
Because he's kissing her. All clear.
Ugh.
You're still in love with him, aren't you?
That's the first time you've ever asked me a personal question.
Why is Beth here? Why is she dressed like that?
Beth and I are married.
What?
Mindy, I tried to call you today. You.
Something's wrong. Very wrong.
You married her?